Who's B-Boy King?
Just a word. Dance is like, and it cannot be said, it has to be expressed in your dancing movement. To me, God is my DJ and I am the dancer. When I hear that beat, it's just all feeling. I can't explain that no more.
Well, for me, dance, when you hear a song, I hear the 7 beats moving through every vein of my body. And in order to express that, you just have to let loose. Don't sit there and think who's watching you or is that perfect or is this perfect. Just let it go. Dance is an element where you can be yourself. We are all, dancers are athletes of God. So through God we express ourselves.
Rich Nice.
Big O, the way you used to rock it to me nice and slow.
Come on.
You used to do it till my back fell, bro. You used to say give it to me,
I said no.
You used to talk that kinky shit up in my ears. And you would buy me pink pretty underwears. And I would moan cause you would make me feel nice.
Come on.
And you would make me feel like making love twice. What I'm saying, you the man, I'm in love. And I like when you do it rough.
So what happens to you when you black out on the dance floor? What goes on your mind?
When I black out on the dance floor, nobody else is there but me and the music. That's how I feel. I don't really, even battling this, I don't really battle, I just dance. I don't really compare nobody to me because I'm my own style. That's why I'm a flavor. It just makes sense, you know what I'm saying? I don't, you know, all that battling and comparing each other, that ain't me. I just do what I gotta do because I love to dance. And that's what I show. I show that I love to dance, and no one can beat me because, I mean, I have my own style. You can't top that. If I didn't dance, I think I would go nuts. If I didn't dance, I don't know what else I would be doing with my time. Because my time revolves around dancing, you know what I'm saying? That's what I do. Dance is me, baby. Ava Flavor.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
DJ Whiteout.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
After we leave, be all you need. Are those Victoria Secrets? Let me see. What's your fee? Never mind, baby, you owe me. For them drinks at the bar. For smoking this weed.
Berry balls.
Shawty is a sidekick.
Used to have a man,
I used to have a side chick.
Shawty got wind,
I had to blow the chick off.
Got rid of him,
they both took the shit hard.
Shawty played the piano,
me, I played with white keys.
Shawty from the south,
oh, I think she like me.
Shawty like pop,
me,
big papa.
Screaming, hit him up,
I'm screaming, who shot ya?
So what happens when you black out?
Man, when I black out, it's just, I don't know, like, it's an unexplainable feeling. Like, it's like one of the best feelings in the world, knowing that, like, you can, like, go hard as you can, on the dance floor and just feel so liberated. And it's like you just going off. Like, when I go out on the dance floor, like, I'm not thinking about nothing else. Like, any personal problems, any vendettas that's going on outside of your box in the music, it's all put to the side, man. Like, when I black out, I black out. And, you know, I just go in for blood, man. Like dance is just, like, all together, just, like, an outlet. Like, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing else like it. Like, dancing, like, relieves so much stress. It's no, like, type of boundaries. It's just all, every pent-up energy, every bit of, like, stress, any type of tension you go through, it's all just let out at that point. All you gotta do is just hit the music, and you just got nothing but the floor, the music, and you, and just have it, you know what I mean? So, when I black out, it's just, it's a great feeling.
Yesterday, when we were getting high, you were invited. You would have liked it. I know you all too well. I said that we could kiss the past goodbye, but you weren't excited. There's no way to fight it. You could stay, but shout it, here I go.
That's a feeling that I like to stay in. I like to stay in the blackout feeling. It feels good.
In the jungle, brother.